Wearing on my shoulders, yeah. Gotta find strength in me.
Hey GC, we have been having a great women's conference this weekend.
And you ladies are looking fabulous in your purple. Let's tell you what else is going on this week.
For the month of March only, Communion Sunday will not be held on First Sunday, which is today. It will be held on Second Sunday, which is next week. So see you next week for Communion Sunday. On Wednesday, March 6th, Greater Centennial will be having a joint service with St. Catherine's at St. Catherine's Church in New Rochelle. This will be held at 7 p.m. for Ash Wednesday service. Come on out, get your ashes, and get your blessings.
Hey, JC, I have an important announcement for you. On Monday, March 11th, quarterly conference meeting will be held in the Fellowship Hall at 7 p.m., but that is not the important part of this announcement. Your quarterly conference reports are due on Monday, March 4th. Yes, that's tomorrow. They must be in before 5 p.m., and please note, we have a new email address that you must send your quarterly conference reports to. That one. So make sure you get them in by 5 o'clock tomorrow, March 4th.
New members classes will be held for children up to the age of 12. If you would like to register your child to become a new member here at Greater Centennial, you can call the church office or you can register online at our website. The children must attend both sessions in order to become members in full connection. They will be held on Saturday, March 16th and Saturday, March 23rd.
On Sunday, March 17th, we're having baptism. So if you are interested in being baptized, or maybe even your child, there are a number of ways you can do that. You can call the church office at 914-664-1838 at extension 104, and we'll be happy to assist you. You can walk into the church office, and we'll be happy to assist you. Or you can go on our website or our app, and we'll be happy to assist you.
And that's what's going on at GC. Don't forget to reflect the glory of God
in everything you do
with love.
Wearing on my shoulders, gotta find strength in me.
This is for all the mothers fighting.
Yes.